You ready? Vlog on a vlog, yes sir. See, you got the vlog.
You got the mirror, mirror.
Oh yeah, we were not playing.
I ran to get it back.
I got it on. Ain't nobody do it like Ramon, y'all. Look at this. Yeah. Oh. This is fire.
And then.
Over it. Yeah!
It hits the lens.
And then, like, it's one of those sides.
The mirror tiny in the corner.
And then I'm gonna try.
Explain it to me. He's got a whole vlog camera. Do you see him vlogging?
Hold on.
There it is.
Hold on.
Oh, you guys wanna see the fit when I switch over to walking?
Yeah, explain the fit, the comfort fit in between shots.
It's like 47 degrees outside, and I'm wearing a dress.
Okay, it's maybe like 50. That's not. But it's cold, regardless.
Okay, sorry.
Explain the fit.
I got a pepper. I got the skirt under it, and my sweats and Crocs, fuzzy Crocs.
You gotta explain for the people how important Crocs are during a photo shoot.
Comfortability, guys. You gotta be comfortable.
Facts.
He's like, explain it to the people.
Oh, I'm crying. Do you see the tears?
Mm-hmm. Not really.
This guy kind of going away.
Well, I'm blind, so I can't
see. Oh, there. Wait, I can kind of see your eyes watery.
Yeah, I was staring for a minute. My contacts get dry. If you ain't crocking, you ain't rocking.
Yes. Okay then. Ramon, what's the idea behind the shot here?
Oh, the idea? Alright. I seen that. That would look cool.
Uh-huh.
That's it.
I like it. Sometimes that's all you need to explain. You don't really need to explain a whole lot. You just gotta show them.
Because for me, it's simple. I just like symmetry.
Yep. Same. So, same.
We got this. Nice.
Mm-hmm.
Trees equally.
Yep.
It's just that branch, but whatever. I could do. It's not fully symmetric, but what can you do? But besides that, trees, all right there. Go straight to the middle.
Yep. Yup. Yup.
Foot. She's like struggling. I'm like, what is going on here?
Yo. Peep the hand. Look how red. That's a whole lot of red right there. Like,
shoot was a success.
How long was the photo shoot?
Like 4 hours. No.
Three and a half. Still though.
3.5 of creativity with two photographers in the room.
Y'all peep the lighting though.